Did it! Whoa, why ain't it working?
Yeah, I thought we'd be knee-deep in rabbits and playing cards by now. I want magic!
Of course! The magic words!
Wait, there it is!
Shazam!
I, Black Adam, am free!
I'm sure I can get through those walls.
But can you get through me?
Shazam!
Shazam?
Leave this to me! Abracadabra!
Huh?
Yes!
I'm here to help.
I'm a big fan of your work. You're just in time to see me clean their clocks.
What is he doing here?
Are you with them?
Those curs? Never. I, Mazas, come from Earth 3 to fight all evil.
Surely you don't mean her. This woman has become one of our Earth's greatest heroes. And I should know, being one myself.
Yes, that's right. I'm a hero now. So, why don't you take care of these guys for me and we'll catch up later.
Great idea.
Oh, of course.
Okay, bye then!
Whoa! Teaming up with the Earth 3 version of me? That's totally, interesting.
Yep. There'll be time to explain later. For now, we have business to take care of.
It matters not. Their puny alliance will only mean a greater victory to mark my return to this world.
These guys are the worst. Let's show them what we can do.
Very well. I shall demonstrate the powers that have made me the greatest hero of all time.
Greatest hero of all time?
Quickly, we must combine our forces. I cannot lose.
Almost had it. Let's try that again, shall we?
Oh. This will take the sum of all our powers. We must stop them.
Feels like this could use a little more magic.
We almost had it. Let's try that again, shall we?
Quickly, we must combine our forces. I cannot lose.
We almost had it. Let's try that again, shall we?
Let's try another team up.
I don't know how this could have happened.
Oh, man. Looks like it's up to me. I got you now. And I mean it this time.
Foolish mortals.
You think I'm done? Well, I got bad news for you. I'm not! Oh. Just a heads up, this isn't gonna end well for you.
That felt most satisfying.
How's it going, Houdini? So, we're putting a team of super bad guys together to take down another team of super bad guys. Interested?
That does not concern me, clown person.
Oh, well, how about this? If you don't help us, we'll put you back where we found you.
Very well. I agree. But can we stop for drive-thru? I haven't eaten for an eternity. Huh?